Here we are, bout number 259. I lied, 961. Bout 961, we have Floyd from Springboro. And in the blue and yellow from Olentangy, we have Crumb. 285 pounds. Two Crumb. Time. the nose. He don't care. He don't care. He don't care. Whoever was standing there, he don't care. Madison, but we don't have anybody here today.
So you just come to watch?
To film for Go Ohio Flow. Yeah.
Do you have any boys making posts? Or?
No, not this year. We had a two-time state place winner moved to Pickerington North, so he's here. He's a senior this year. He's doing well. He got fourth and then fifth, and then this year he's a Pick North, and I think he's... Tomorrow he'll be deciding whether he goes for third or fifth. We look to be getting close. Ooh. Wow. This boy is mean. 30 seconds remain. Crum up 5-0. Takes tap. Ooh, big throw attempt. Floyd seems to have come alive. Could be delusional from the loss of blood, but we'll see. Currently down 6-0 with a minute 40 remaining in the second period. Big lift. He's going to want to be easy being up 6-0. Make it 8-0. He's got 8 seconds to get back points here. Oh, reversal, 2-8-2. Ball in reversal. Make it 8-2 going in the third. Yeah. one green for a shot to the face there. Seconds remaining. Seconds remaining. One escape, make it 9-2. Your winner, 285 pounds, Chrome from Olentangy.